walking at a very slow pace or regular pace. So you got to wonder what this guy is thinking.
That's me, Chase.
He got away if he's off the hook, but they're off his trail.
He got out the vehicle and just walking down the street.
Watching you, buddy. So
yeah, just so interesting. A guy who, again, we think may have been
making that last call.
Vehicles now facing a host of other charges after evading police for what was at least 15 or 20 minutes.
So we are going to keep our cameras here, and you saw a police vehicle is pulling up right now as we speak.
Well, you ain't cut back.
So hopefully they'll get that under control.
Who needs to cut back?
Once we get that confirmed.
We're gonna go back to it real quick.
Yeah, go back to it.
Look like right now they're going to arrest him. They're bringing out the canine.
Yeah, they're gonna bring out the dog.
We'll see if we can get back. Look. That person getting on the ground, police canine right there behind the
tree. Yeah, they're gonna get him. They're gonna get him.
Left of that man in the red hat as police now approach, and looks like he is going to not put up a fight at this point.
He better not put up a fight.
Now taken into custody.
That dog canine getting.
Concern for all of us here out on our streets and in our neighborhood now appears to be under control. We were only told of one suspect, so hopefully that is it. And we're glad to see police get this under control. Bravo to everyone who was involved in that.
He won't be going to the rodeo.
Innocent people hurt.
It might have to do that test on them.
An unprecedented day for Houston today. As of just about over an hour ago, an hour and a half ago, the Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo shut down for the rest of the season.
Shut it down. They had to shut it down. Like Chuck D said, they had to shut it down. No rodeo.
A possible case of
no rodeo. Shut it down.
Let's go right now to our Coco Dominguez.
That's Coco. What up, Coco? They shut it down. No, it's not. It ain't somber. They trying to say you lies. Ain't about money sometimes. It's about your health. Health over wealth. No cows and pigs going to be all right.
Has been committed to Texas youth and education.
Y'all ain't Peter.
People being impacted today, and there were a lot of people who thought that they were going to get to spend their spring break here.
Nah, you ain't finna spring break there. They shutting that down. They trying to save your health. You don't get it.
Because we took off and we got the kids out and they're excited about it, and then we get here.
Huh?
The first thing we did was
some other people there.
We didn't get a chance to do any of the games.
That don't usually happen too much.
Because they shut it down.
What? Where they found him at? We don't just be chilling at the rodeo like that. Sorry to tell you.
It's a lot of time and kind of in time off. And then, anyway, we just spent money at the food stand over there.
Go get your money back.
Jobs that aren't going to be there, so the economy is going to take a nice little dip here.
I wanted to get on some rides and I wanted to eat some good food, but apparently the coronavirus.
Okay.